In time and out of season, the hitchhiker stood at the side of the road and leveled his thumb.